know who to play. KCE Nagoya. I blame them. Alright. It must be the Z team. Is there gonna be an intro or something? No. What is up with that? I mean, I get it's a Game Boy. Never mind, man. I'm just gonna drive myself bonkers trying to analyze the reasoning behind the way some of these games are made on Game Boy. No, I'm serious, man. It's like Game Boy is like the portables. Yeah! 200 million of them or whatever sold. Yeah, let's go to the light mode. I don't feel like putting any effort in this shit. This is the tale of a young girl struggle to single-handedly provide Transylvania, a place ruled by madness and despair. Written better. Really? Well, that's pretty cool. It's in the Symphony of the Night art style. It's a pretty good picture for Game Boy, too. Ooh, it's pretty Castlevania-ish, but... good music. Mediocre graphics. And again, getting attacked right off the bat. Ah, no pun intended. Boring level design. Well, I mean, most Castlevanias are pretty flat and open, but... I mean, I just noticed there's trees back there. And the enemies are a bit stale. And cheap. Enemies are cheap and stale. I mean, what exactly are they hanging up there on? What are they supposed to be, leeches? See, that necessarily isn't bad, but... the control's a little better. It's a bit more playable. But the level design's about as inspired as... what the fuck?! The game just fucking started! Cheap-ass game! Bad level design! Bad enemies! Cheap enemies! On a 10 scale, I give this a 4! Very. Looks like she's doing the nasty with the rope. Okay, well that's an improvement. I meant jumping off and doing what I just did. 2 hits to kill the zombie. 1 hit there. What the fuck? This is just not... did not Konami buy, like, some silly knockoff software or something? I don't know. Is the sound even in stereo? Probably Konami got cheap. I mean, when they oversee this, who, like, signs off on this shit? Have you seen some of the computer translations by Konami? Oh, watch Battle of the Ports, from RetroCore, or, Gaming History Source? Oh, man. You should see some of these god-awful, like, Turtles, Simpsons, everything. Oh, my goodness gracious. Grape balls of fire. Go down, do the nasty with the rope. She was supposed to be in another game called Castlevania Resurrection for Dreamcast, but that got canceled. Which I don't see why not just finish it and put it like on GameCube or PS2 or something. Is that hard to convert the code from SH4, which is not 128-bit. That's a topic for a different podcast altogether. Boring level design. It's a little more perked up. Oh look, we're in a cemetery again. Is this the same castle from the adventure? What if we see the same grave memory? Yes. I mean, I am having an easier time. But I'm not having fun. This game is not fun. There's nothing fun about this game. What the fuck's going on here? This bullshit. They just keep regenerating. I remember this bullshit. She can't duck under. Why include this? What purpose does this serve? Why would you do that to the gamer? Fuck! Son of bitchy bastards at Konami Nagoya. Yeah, lovely. And I get hit too right when I get a new life. Brilliant. Someone wasn't thinking. Really? Who signed off on this shit back then? I'm serious, man! That's... Ugh! Guess if I just keep playing. What are you focusing on playing? Really? These are the same Spear Knights from Dracula X and Symphony? They appear in some later games, too. Ugh. TV Tropes call these games old shame. Is the Tiger handheld better than these games? No, it's supposed to go up. Won't get a second chance, or do I have to go all the way to the end here to go back up that? I mean, why make a level like that? I'm serious. They want to do a rebirth? They should rebirth Belmont's Revenge and Legends. At least the WiiWare version controls and plays and looks and sounds like a Castlevania game! It's like somebody's sick petite computer version of a Castlevania game. I can't throw the axe. She can jump through a solid platform. Alright, and I got a combo of leeches. Or sperm. What the fuck? I almost died there. So I had to go all the way over there for a fucking axe. Just poor ass level design. Okay, go pump yourself up the rope. Oh, for the love of bullshit. And that was uncool. I mean, this is a practical design for a castle. Alright. Let's go through this door here and take a look. Don't tell me. That bottom castle, candle is one of those fucking traps again. That leads me to that death room. I'll bet you a motherfucker. Fuck this game. No, seriously, fuck this game. Yeah, that figures. So they're just gonna stand there. Again, poor game design. Poor. That's fucking horseshit. And they know it. Nintendo, Konami,